All right, are you guys ready? 32 pounds of jewelry from Shop Goodwill. Bear with me, I am new to selling pre-loved jewelry, so I don't know all the brands, but I will learn as I go, and you guys please feel free to help me in the comments if you see something that you know. So yeah, let's get started. I think I'm going to do 5 pounds per video until we get through it, because trying to do all 32 pounds of this is that's a lot. But yeah, you can see I have not opened it outside of opening the box. But yeah, let's get started. Oh, you guys, this looks really good. Hold on, let me take you off the thingamajigama. All right, it's open. I'm gonna fill this container here. I'm not weighing, I'm just gonna guesstimate if it's 5 pounds or not. But guys, I'm so excited. Look at this. Look at all this goodness. So while I'm filling this, I'm going to introduce myself. My name is Aisha, and I am the owner of Bella Catherine. Bella Catherine sells pre-loved vintage to modern day jewelry at affordable prices, so that everyone in every tax bracket could curate their own unique collection of jewelry. I started this because my grandmother had some costume jewelry that I loved, and I went on a hunt to try to complete the collection that she had, and I got hooked. Ooh, you guys, look at that. Hold on, focus. So anyways, that's my grandmother's name was Catherine, and in honor of her, I named this business after her. Okay, that is way more than enough. Let's see. So yeah, I'm new to this, but like I said, I am hooked, and I can't wait to see what's in here. Let me try to break it apart. Ooh, I see a watch. Goodness gracious. Okay, I'll be back, you guys. Okay, let's go. So I already see something, but I'm just going to pull out like a handful, and you guys bear with my camera. I have to kind of self-focus it myself. It doesn't have autofocus. Hopefully I'll get that in the future. But all right, let's start. Look at this. That is nice. I'm guessing this is for a belt, but that's nice. Let's see if it can focus better. That is a definite keeper. There is something, looks like a batch number. I don't see a maker's mark on it, but yeah, that's a keeper. Untangle all of this. Sadly, this has a lot of wear on it, but this middle bead right here, a crafter somewhere would love this. That, yeah, it's got a lot of wear, so let's go into crafts. It's a bracelet. No maker's mark. Let me bring it up close for you guys. There we go. And it's tarnished as well. Oh, look at my gloves already. Alright, that's crafts. I hope this box is going to be a good one. It's going to be a good one. We're going to speak positivity. Alright, let me get this untangled. This has wear on it as well. Beaded necklace. Somebody will like it for crafting. So, unfortunately, That's Crafting Pal. We have a leaf necklace. Let's see, there is a tag. MRE. I have no idea, but it's got, you know, wear on it as well. I have one of these up on my eBay shop. Something like this. It's really cute. A little dainty leaf. A little bit smaller than this. That's Craft. Ooh. This is cute. I think this is a tulip. Let's see if I can find a mark on it. No maker's mark. But that is cute, and that is the first sellable piece. Well, second, outside of the tiger belt buckle, but that's cute. All right. Oh, what is that? Oh. I'm a bit of a germaphobe, just slightly, not severe, but yeah. That's going to Crafts. So yeah, like I said, you guys bear with me. I am very new to this. I'll get more comfortable as I go. And hopefully get better lighting and a better camera. But yeah, make sure you guys subscribe. I think this is going to end, this box, this 32-pound box, will end up being a, that's Crafts. Will end up being a maybe five videos. It is hard for me right now to do a lot of work. I have a chronic illness. I have Lyme disease, chronic Lyme disease, and it has it makes it difficult. So I will try my best to get videos out as best I can, but it depends on how I feel. So yeah, if you guys hear me in, this is broken, some faux turquoise chips, I'm pretty sure they're, yeah, but that's Crafts. But if you, you hear me word searching, I'm just having a confused day. Lyme's messes with my brain. So, I do a little bit of word searching some days, and it can be really, really tough to string sentences together, but, I make do. That's a cute little zebra earring, but it is, let me see. Yeah, it's tarnished and scratched up. So unfortunately that's going into Crafts. So yeah, with my Lyme's disease, I do the best that I can, and, trying to find ways to support myself because it's hard to work a 9-to-5. I can't work a 9-to-5 job, and rather than going on disability, and I'm not knocking anyone who goes on disability, I'm just trying to do something for myself. These beads are beautiful, faceted glass beads, but yeah, not sellable. So Craft. Yeah, so I'm trying to do what I can to provide for myself, and it's difficult. Let's see. AV China. That's cute. Tortoiseshell pattern. And let's see, it's not in bad condition, so I'm gonna put that up there, and we'll see if we can find the mate. I feel like my lighting has changed a little bit. Hold on, you guys. Let me see if I can brighten it a little bit. I'm not sure if that's better, but okay. Craft. But yeah, if you guys see something that you like, I do have an eBay shop. That's cute. I do have an eBay shop that I'll list in the description, and you guys can go and support and yeah, see what you like. Or if you just like watching jewelry unboxing videos because they're relaxing, that's fine too. That's supporting. Oh, come on. There we go. I love watching jewelry unboxing videos. That is interesting. It reminds me of Disney, the polka dot. Let's see. I'm trying to see if it's tarnished. You guys give me a second. No, it's in decent condition. Okay, I'll put that up there at the top with these single earrings. Let's see. Yep, let me get a little bit more room. Push it back a little bit. Okay. See what we got. This is cute. Let me see. No tag or anything, or not tag, but a maker's mark. But oh, focus phone. There we go. Like I said, you guys, as I do this and hopefully get sales, I can buy a better camera. Okay, I think that's sellable. That's really nice. I have my measuring tape, but I'm a little low energy right now, so I kind of want to just not speed through it, but I have a limit to my energy with Lyme's disease, so that's sellable. So I'm just going to kind of not measure things. I'll put the measurements in the description of everything I sell in the listings. So this is cute. And I'm sorry that I say a lot. I will get better. 80s earring. I love 80s earrings, so I might keep that if I can find a mate. Let's see. Let's pull some more out. All right. Uh-oh. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but I've got there's little faux pearls going everywhere. So this is broken, unfortunately. It does have a tag on it. Signature. Fortunately, that is broken. So let's go into crafts. All right, y'all, my craft pal is looking bigger than my sale pal, which I do not like. So I'm hoping I can recoup my money. What is this? Oh my gosh, what? Okay. It will not focus. It's so small. Okay, sorry about the cut. I accidentally hit my camera. Alright, hold on, y'all. Let me see what this is. Okay, it's lost its setting. So it's just, yeah, used to have a setting and then a stone in it. But, so that is unfortunately cracked. Right, we have another ring. It's kind of like this one. I'm guessing someone made these. I think these will be going in crafts, unfortunately. Yeah. Okay, let's keep going. Ooh, okay. I believe this is called a burl clasp. Oh my god, this is dirty, which might mean that this is vintage, but it is. Let me see if it'll come off. Definitely disinfecting my phone when I'm done. Yeah, it's stained and stuff, but I'm not even sure I'm going to put that in crafts. I try to, with my craft lots, I try to, you know, put things in there that I can't sell, but also not put in trash. And all these beads look stained to me. Let me look at them outside of the, yeah, no, unfortunately that's trash. All right, first trash item. What's this? This is cute. Focus, please, thank you. This is cute, it's kind of springy. So yeah, adjustable. This is really cute, I like this. So that'll go into sale. I wonder if I zoom in. Hold on, you guys, let me. Y'all let me know what's better. Sorry for the sweaty hands. This is my first video, so I had to hype myself up and I got really nervous. I know I'm good at it. Like, I can do it. It's just when it's new, I get really, I get nervous. Okay. I want to say that says Avery, but I don't know. Let me get the magnifying glass. I don't know. I have to find my loop, or you know what? I'm just gonna have to buy a new one. Cause I need it. But this is cute. It's a little heart. You know what? I think I like it better. Oh, I don't know. Focus, please. Yeah, this is cute. Okay, that's going in the cell pal. Ooh, I see an approach. A tulip. Like, let's see. Let me grab that one. Alright, let me zoom out. That's cute. I think this is a rose, not a tulip. These are tulips, but I think this one is a rose. And I hope the clasp is not broken. Let's see. No, it's fine. That is pretty. Let's see. There is a maker's mark on here. And I don't know what it is. But anyways, it's pretty. Oh, there's two maker's marks. Giovanni? I am not sure, but you guys let me know in the comments what that is. I'm looking through my tiny phone camera, so it's hard to see things. I need my loop. That's cute. It is really tiny. It's got little caps on the end, but it's in good shape. That's sellable. Ooh. Try not to pull things, but I don't want to break anything. You guys saw how it was packaged. I'll put a video, a clip. I don't know if I put it at the beginning, but this box was not packaged well at all. Now if my sister, my older sister, she would scream at this. She hates anything mask related, but this is this. Oh, it's a lariat. I think it's how you pronounce it. But look at that. Oh, it's got a bit of wear on the face, but it's still interesting. That's cute. So, the string looks to be in pretty decent condition. There's a few strings, but it's not bad. But that is sellable. That's really cute. I love this. The little moons on it. Okay. Yeah, my older sister would be terrified of that. She hates anything masked, anything that has a face or a mask like that. All right. This is a bracelet. Looks like it's homemade. It's cute. I think the clasp is broke. Let's see. Or there's a lot of space there, which would cause this to slip out, I think. Not sure. That is a maybe. That's a cute pave bead, though. Oh, focus, please. There we go. I'll put that. That's a maybe. All right. Have a glass studded clay bead with a plastic flower, maybe? I believe that is clay. It feels like clay to me. Anyways, I'll put that with the single earring pal until we find a match. Here's the necklace with a very worn clasp. And yeah, some of the beads are faded. That's crafts. Glass flowers. This is pretty. It's got some wear. Not some. It has a lot of wear on it. Just the clasp part. Oh, it's Monet. That changes things a little bit. I'm still new to trying to recognize the different brands and everything, but I've joined a group on Facebook. I think it's called Texas Jewelry Gal. She has been very helpful watching her videos, and that's sellable in the sell pal. Anyways, watching her videos it's helpful in joining that group. They're definitely helping me to identify things. Cute little enamel dragonfly. There is a knot. Or is that an earring? What is that? Oh, it's a magnet. It's literally just... Wait, what is this? A magnet with an earring? Oh, so a magnet earring. Like I said, guys, I have Lyme, so my brain is a little bit slower sometimes, some days. So, I'm thinking about doing a little girl's lot with bracelets, necklaces, and things like that. So that might go in there. It's in good condition. I'm not sure if this light is bright enough. Okay. You guys let me know if the lighting is okay, if you can see. Wait, is this the same bracelet? Or, hold on. No, there's two. There's two of them. There is a little wear right here. But yeah, two of them. Okay. Cute. Different colored and different shaped beads. That is cute. And it's got some verigris, I think is what you call this green stuff. Let me see. Yeah, unfortunately it's all over. There's some here. And I don't think it's worth cleaning it. I think I'd rather give it to a crafter who can part out these beads. So that's crafting. Let me see how long I've been going. I need to move faster. Oh my god. Ew. There's hair. There's someone's hair. Okay, just get out of the way. Just go quietly into the trash. Okay. Let's see. There's definitely some scratching. That's really pretty though. That's sad that there is scratching on one of the beads. I'm not sure. What do you guys think? Not sure. That's a maybe. It's really cute. It's vintage. Well, it looks vintage. I'm not sure if it's vintage or not, but it's cute. That's a maybe. Let me see if I can get this lighting just a little bit brighter. I'm not sure if that's better. I think it is. So here is a blue plastic necklace. The pendant. It's really pretty. It's really pretty, actually. Fortunately, the clasp has a lot of wear to it. So, yeah, I think this is craft. If you guys are crafters out there, you can definitely shoot me an email at bellacatherine.com with a timestamp if there's something you want, or even if it's something, you know, you want to buy and wear. Shoot me an email. I'll put the link to it in the description. And yeah, you get first dibs. And make sure you give me a timestamp and a description, of course, of the item so that I know what you want. Oh my god, tangles, tangles, tangles. Oh, you guys cannot see the dirt, but there's a big pile of black. Oh, this is together. Okay. Let's get it. Ooh, this is cute. So it's got a barrel clasp. Beads with chain. Pretty long, but that's nice. That's definitely sellable. It's vintage, it's older. Yeah, that's sellable, hopefully. Got a watch, okay, hold on, an Armatron watch. I don't know. Never heard of it. Okay. Seems to be in good condition. Stainless steel back. Let's see. Wonder if it works. It's in really good condition, actually. Alright, that's sellable, hopefully. We'll test it. That is pretty. That is really pretty. It looks, reminds me of like the Asian, there's some like Chinese paintings that I like. This reminds me of that, the art style. But yeah, that is nice. I like that. It's in really good condition. All right, sellable. Whoops. All right, let's see what we got. Screw back, and you know what that means? Vintage, I think. Yeah, vintage, definitely. All right. Zoom in just a little bit. Can we focus? Unfortunately, it is tarnished. Not sure if that's a real bead or not. I mean, a real pearl. Does have a maker's mark. Let's see if I can... Let me get my... you guys can't see it. Hold on. Let me get my magnifying glass. Looks like something Dale. Yeah, but unfortunately it's tarnished. Pretty sure that is not silver, but it's not magnetic. That's not silver. Okay, what? It's going dark all of a sudden. Hold on. I'll get it together eventually. Anyway, so we're going to put that in crafts. Light, could you stay still? All right. Necklace. It is tarnished. It is, there is a name. Oh, Kenneth Cole reaction. Is it supposed to be? Is it supposed to have that patina to it? Is it supposed to have those knots? What is? Yeah, that's going to crafts. Okay, this is a choker with a little pave bead. What is this black stuff? Where is it coming from? I need my lint roller. Oh, is it coming from this? It is. Oh, no. I'm going to put this in crafts, but that's going to go in a little bag just so that it doesn't get everywhere. Oh, my gosh. Okay, hold on, you guys. I'll be right back. Let me get my lint roller. I changed the camera view a little bit. Just playing around, seeing what works. All right, let's keep going. I'm going to try to go a little bit faster. Some type of shale. That's pretty. Let's see. It's definitely got some wear to it, but that's pretty. I don't know if you guys can see the top part of it. I'm gonna put that in sale. Got a bracelet with some pave beads and some type, oh, beading, like a bead, oh, what do you, I don't know what you call it, but where the beads are beads within beads, like they're crocheted or sewed together. I'm not sure about this one. It's not really. Gonna put them in crafts. It's an earring. It's a bit bent. Yeah, it's gonna go in crafts as well. Got another earring. That's cute. We'll put that to the side. See if there's a mate. Let me zoom you guys in just a little bit. Now, I have been trying to detangle this necklace, I feel like, for the whole video, and it's still not coming, so I'll have to work around it and pull out some more. Alright, let's see. Faith guides the heart and comforts the soul. Love this life. Cute. Let me get the hair. There we go. Oh, look at the back of it. Let me see if you guys can. That is really cute. I love that. I love the back. Let me see. I'm not sure if the hearts are supposed to be like that. It looks tarnished, but in person, it just looks like it's supposed to be a different color. Unfortunately, it's got wear on it. I'm pretty sure it's not. Yeah, it's magnetic. That's gonna go in crafts. Alright, have a ring focus camera. Thank you. Okay. It's pretty. Faceted adjustable ring. When I pull it off to the side, you guys might do apologize. I'm looking at it up close. It would need some cleaning, but it's pretty. It's sellable. Not sure if this is better. I accidentally turned the camera off. Oh my goodness. Definitely feel like a newbie. I'm guessing that's a belt buckle that's going in crafts. If you guys hear noise in the background,
my mom is here, and my twin will be coming home from work soon, so that's what the noise is. That's pretty. It's tarnished, though. You guys, this box is not looking... No, we're not going to say that. We're going to find some good gems. Some vintage, high-ticket items. This looks like a little girl's necklace. Or, not necklace, bracelet. Yeah, it's homemade. Yeah, that's going to go to the crafting. Unfortunately. And trying to do this. Alright. Trying to do this while looking through a screen is difficult. This is a glasses holder. It's craft. Sorry for the... It's Claire's. In and out of focus. It's an infinity. Infinity knot, I think. But yeah, sorry for the in and out of focus. I'm gonna have to, oh my goodness, invest in a better camera. That's cracked. Trying to get it where you guys can see. I think we finally get this necklace out. No, it was this one that's still, it's still stuck, but we'll get to it eventually. Okay. This is, there's that. It's plastic. It's pretty though. It's cute. Kind of boho. That's nice. Not liking the lighting. Let's see. Craft. I remember when these earrings were all the rage. And I loved them. Still do, actually. I'm gonna put that. Well, we'll put it aside. We'll put it aside. Because you can stain those to make the fringe. Uh-oh. There's the bead to that earring. So, that's going in cracks. There's a necklace with that black stuff on it. This looks vintage. But yeah, it's going in cracks. Come on, big ticket item. I need to recoup my money. This is a... It's actually not in bad condition. Well, yeah, kind of. But it's just a... And thingy. Hold on, let me see if I can make the lighting better. Okay, not sure if that's better or not, but... I will work on the lighting and all of that as I go. This is pretty. Some gemstones. Oh, it's missing one. Let me see. You can see the glue and stuff. That's gonna be craft, unfortunately. It's craft. Yeah. Sometimes these handmade bracelets have sterling silver hardware. I don't think this is, but yeah, no. Craft. Zoom you guys in a little bit. I'm not even halfway through the container. It's a glass heart. Oh, there's the other matching earring. So there's a pair. Get off. Get off. There we go. Man, my phone is having trouble focusing. I want to buy a Canon one day, but like I said, you know, I am not able to work right now. Haven't been for some years now. There's the pair. So yeah, that's fun. So I have to kind of save up money and all of that. But my goal is to make this a business that will support me. It's pretty. Sorry, I'm going off to the side. I'm trying to. There's something, a twist tie or something on here. Not sure what it is, but I can't get it off. Oh, there's some writing on this. It is. Baccarat? You guys can't see it. Baccarat, I think. Okay. I know I spend a lot of time on vintage on each piece, and I'll get better. Oh, it's got a lot of verdigris, whatever. So unfortunately, that is craft. All right, I've got a faux druzy, I think is how you say it, stone. Anyways, earring, it's cute. We'll put it off to the side. Okay, try not to break anything. Ooh, this is pretty. Okay, we'll deal with that in a second. I think there's a knot. Let's see, it does say something on it. Hold on. Korea. So this was probably, from what I'm learning, this is probably gold plated. But it's a cute little pearl pendant, definitely sellable. It's in good condition. I'll get my twin to get that knot out. She has little fingers. Got a necklace. I'm a little confused. It has two clasps. So is it a necklace, a choker that you can turn into a bracelet? Or a necklace you can turn into a choker and a bracelet? I'm not sure. But it's tarnished. So yeah, I think unfortunately that's going to be craft. Sugar Fix by let's see if I can find the mate. I would probably put it in crafts, guys, to be honest. Alright, let's keep going. Pull out some more. Ooh, oh. So it's, I keep forgetting to stay in the viewfinder. But it's hard to detangle this and stay in the viewfinder. But let's see what we can do. Good night. Okay, let me just finesse it out. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, next. Oh my gosh. Hold on, let me get this out. I'll come back. Okay, this is cute. It's a bracelet. It is really big. I mean, I have a big wrist. And it is adjustable, but it's, yeah, I don't, it's pretty, but it's a bigger size, and I'm guessing, yeah, just adjust it closer to your wrist, but it's nice. That's sellable. All right, let's keep going. Let's go in crafts. There's the mate to it. That's crafts. Looks like wooden beads. Oof. You guys let me know if you like to see detangling, or if you prefer that I cut the camera and come back. So that's pretty. I don't like the chain is on. Well, let's see. I'm looking for a maker's mark. It's pretty. Okay. That's sellable. Just earring first. That's going into crafts. Somebody can paint that and make it into something nice. The stretch is not good on this. That is craft. Rhinestone necklace that's tarnished with some little sun charms. That's craft. So what time is it? Still got time before my twin walks through the door. That's cute. Hopefully we can find the mate to that. That's vintage. It's 80s. I love 80s earrings. I'm not sure why. I think it's just the... got beads rolling. Let me toss that. I think it's just... I love big earrings, so... 80s definitely makes sense, even though I wasn't born in the 80s. There is a name on this. Tie. I mean, it's in good condition. It's just not... I don't think it's something I want to sell, if that makes sense. Like, I have a certain style. I'll put that in crafts. I'll put that in crafts. Okay, let's keep going. I will get faster as I continue to do this. Definitely props to the creators on YouTube that I watch that do this. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. I will be back. Okay. I am not detangling this because it's going to crafts, but I like this. I don't know if you guys can see this. These beads are really cool. There's a plastic bracelet, but that's going to crafts. I did untangle this green, hunter green pendant. Focus, please. But yeah, this is pretty. No maker's mark, but it's a cute little drop pendant with some design around it. So that's sellable. And got this scarf clip. It's got a little, let me see. It's got a little verdigris on it right there, but I can probably get that off. But it's cute vintage scarf clip. beaded bracelet that is not in good condition. So that's cracks. Another beaded bracelet. That's cracks. It's pretty though. Like I said, if you guys see something you want, just shoot me an email at bellacatherine.com with a timestamp and a description of the item. Oh, they put these together. That was nice of them. These are pretty. These are really pretty. I actually might keep these. Remember I told you guys that I love big earrings. Those are cute. So I might keep those myself. They're really heavy too. They're knockers. This is a knotted mess. I actually don't mind unknotting. It's just that when you're trying to film, it can be a little time consuming. But there's a bracelet. Starfish. Let me get everything turned correctly. Focus. There we go. Oh my gosh. Okay. has some wear on the clasp. But it's not bad. It's really pretty, actually. Alright. That's sellable, I think. A dragon. It's very tarnished and cheap metal, so that's craft. Somebody can paint that. I've seen crafters tape broken jewelry, man. They're very, very talented. This is a necklace. Very pretty. It's sparkly. Rhinestone. That's the word I'm looking for. Rhinestone necklace. I think if I keep my hands down, it'll focus better. It has some wear. I'm going to put that in crafts. Ooh, have we finally freed the necklace? We have. We'll get to you in a second. So this one is the one that was causing me issue. Brass or some type of metal. Sometimes if you give it a shake, it'll come loose. Although that trick is not working, so it's down to crafts. Anyways, it's not in the best condition, but these are nice. We have a necklace, and it is Anne Klein. The caps have some wear on them. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, but the actual necklace part is pretty, so that's a maybe. That's pretty. It's metal. That is really nice. That reminds me of this is Sarah. So I think it might be Sarah Coventry. Like I said, I am new to this, so I am not sure, but this feels like quality. Make sure it works. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's sellable. Yay, that's a really decent piece. Okay, let's keep going. A daisy brooch. There is a Wyeth. That's the maker's mark, Wyeth. Hope you guys can see. I am putting it out there that I definitely need a autofocusing camera. and some studio lights, but we will make do with what we have. And one day I'll look back at this video and be like, oh my God, I've come a long way. That's crass. Ooh, this is nice. I don't see a Maker's Mark, but it is a faux pearl necklace that's braided. I love chunky, big jewelry. This is really nice. Showing a brighter on camera, but it's more of a dusty coral in person. Oh, that's sellable. Okay, here is a Laret elk, whatever. You guys know. Look at that. Huh. Someone made that. That is so cute. I am not sure if that is Spanish or Native American or First People. I'm not sure. But it's got a bit of wear there, but that is so cute. Huh. All right, let me move on. I'm not sure about selling this. It's definitely seen some better days. I'll put it in crafts. Maybe it'll inspire someone. Yeah, look at the back. Definitely handmade, but it has seen better days. Ouch. Okay. Let's keep going. Ooh. I think that's a gemstone. That's a quartz, I believe. It feels cold to the touch. Yeah, that's quartz. With a pretty beaded cap. And some more stones. Look at these glass beads. Up to a cord. Let me see how what condition the cord is in. Not bad condition. But yeah, that's pretty sellable. Here's another earring. Looks like a little half shell. See, now, okay, I can't say S's. So, trying to say, oh God, seashell is very hard for me. We'll wait, put that aside and see if there's a match. Okay. It's a unique earring. That's cute. Put that aside too. It's going in crafts. Okay, I think I'm going. Hair alert. I think I'm gonna end it here and pick it back up in part two. But thank you guys so much for watching. And bearing with me with all the lighting and focusing. And yeah, you see something you like, let me know. And yeah, leave a comment and a like. Bye.